Hello, this will be the Eating Fish Volcano Challenge with mayo. Let's get started. Here have a tomato, gently aerated with this cucumber. Time to try the fish. Very juicy. The fish pretty good. It needs lemon, but I don't eggplant's actually pretty good. Think need salt, this fucking salt shaker is too hard to fucking get anything out of. Nice potatoy flavor. The flavor really just comes and goes in a real symphony. Like the volcano. Every individual item retains its own unique flavor. But the cohesive. No, I'm just kidding. Needs a sauce. How can you have a volcano without a sauce? This might be a 9/11 move. Don't think there'll be any more 9/11 type attacks? Where people fly planes into buildings. They have enough protections on the door nowadays? Those are some genuinely bomb onions.
This is where a normal man would stop. Have a whole huge bunch of the dish for leftovers. Feeling content, feeling full. Enjoyed all the flavors. I used to dislike eggplant, but wish I had more onions. Those onions from the farmer's market are really good. The really purple ones. They're pretty small.